Is it just this game tonight? Is this the last week? Opening face off is just seconds away. I should have played Enforcer. Come on. There we go. Hey, what a snipe. Pick. Off skate, we're good. I got him. Fuck. Special teams are always going to be a big part of any game. The penalty killers take center stage now with a one goal lead. Well, this gives us our first chance to take a look at the team's power play unit. The power play gets an unbelievable opportunity to tie this game up. Trailing by one, this is a big chance in this game. Stop that one. Takes a shot. They score! And we're all tied up! What a little power in the power play! Not often you get an opportunity and your power play clicks looking so effective as this one just did. They talked about getting traffic to the net. They talked about building secondary options. They were doing that this morning at practice. It came to game time and they cash in. This game is tied. Oh, hit the net. Oh, what a tie. Don't know if you need. Still in, still in. Oh yeah. Move it. There we go. Let's go tie up.
Siemens jumps up. The penalty's almost over. And that one's blocked. And he passes it up ahead to Couturier. The Ice Hawks take it along the wall. and reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. Slides the puck across to Kidd. Puts it on net. Oh, it goes right off the post.
Bakersfield's had poor luck tonight. Another shot beats the goalie.
And on the heels of that big hit, he's being called out.
Lindstrom's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going. Burkhead's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game. Duguay's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right through the body.
Past the midway mark in this period. We are all tied up in this one.
Tie up, Teal. Oh, fucking jumping.
Good rebound, winger. Yep. Toronto's in now. Puck grab by Kidd.
Yeah, let they talk.
From the point, looks to make something happen. Takes the feed. Bakersfield's got the puck now.
Got a great back check.
Period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Period number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner is also set. Let's do this. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Crouch is down. He gets in front of the shot. And he's going after him.
Pen? No, I said pen, not pass. Fucking murdered you in the corner. Oh yeah?
Another power play opportunity coming up here. You never know when your opportunity
skate back yellow. Find me there.
He makes no mistake to score on the breakaway.
Toronto's now up by two in the second.
They worked hard to push this lead from one to two. I like the way that they've been playing.
The Condors win the faceoff. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. No room for that one to get through. The Ice Hogs gain possession of the defensive zone. Here he is in close. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come. Siemens can't wait to get back into the play.
The Condors' man advantage comes to an end and not the result they were looking for, giving up a shorty.
Oh, fuck. Throw it on. Nice look.
And they've given up a shorty. Those are always deflated.
Oh, all good. Nice look. I really want to lift. I should have lifted. Ooh! Oh, nice look. Got him. Floating back door. Oh, nice look. High slot. Oh. Fucking all over them, let's go, boys. Tight.
Nice job tying up his
opponent. Look red. I got a 1T on. Oh, yeah. Oh! Oh. That was clean as fuck.
Whoa, James, while we're looking at this highlight, the coach is sour that they gave up this man advantage break, but it's beautifully executed and it's in the net.
Puts it on net, and that was stopped. Great reach with the stick by Duguay. Hangs on to the puck. And that doesn't exactly go take to take. Picks up the puck in his own end. Dishes it to Duguay. Great heads up play with the stick by Burns. The Ice Hogs get a hold of it.
Oh, there was some TNT with that cover. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
Not a great penalty anytime, but when you're getting pumped like this, it's no good.
Toronto's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
This is a confident power play group. They've already been on the board in this game, and they want more. You can just tell by how quickly they got out there.
Errant pass, and they can't connect. Nice zone entry from the left. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. To his teammate. Puck scooped up by Couturier. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much. A nice little break for the defenseman here. One less forward to deal with as we have some 4-on-4 hockey on tap.
Doesn't take much for this 4-on-4 to turn into chaos. One missed shot, one rim around the boards, and it's chaos.
Oh, what's the word I'm looking for in that? Thesaurus.
Oh, you got it.
Truculent?
Yeah, I know you were ready to fire that up. That is a big hit. And I knew you were digging for that one.
And as the penalty expires, they'll go to work now on the man advantage. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Duguay's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Hoppus wins it. And now it's grabbed by Burns. Big time hit against the boards. Tell me this. What would you rather take against the
It's
ball?
Okay. It's
against
just a game. Oh,
no,
I have 9 of these games. It is such a cool game. Get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. Toronto's power play gets back to work here as we are underway in the period. They win the draw. And that's poked away by Smith. Right to the middle. And that's broken up. Feeds the puck up to Smith. Taken down, and the officials caught it. Here comes the call. Golden's getting called for tripping on the play. Batten down the hatches. Things should open up here with a little 4-on-4 on the ice.
Straight back.
4-on-4 is all about getting the 2-on-1 somewhere on the ice. Use that extra space to your advantage.
Tries to feed it over to
Fuck.
And that's just
Four on four, why is he icing it?
He thought he had room. Goaltender makes the stop.
Angles it over to Smith. Bakersfield's got him along the wall. Goalie with a stop. And look at that after the whistle here. Clearly trying to goad him into something.
Yeah, or hurt him. That's a pretty good slash. Siemens is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
They'll get set to try to
Green.
As this power play continues. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Trying to get back
the power play hasn't worked, they're going to have to look at all kinds of options here. If they get another one, maybe this night stops. There it is. Finally! That hits for the first time in a while. There's a little life on their bench. Maybe this can turn the tide a little bit. He's money close to the net. Puck's on his stick, puck's off his stick. And it's in the net with the accurate shot.
I did not move. Fuck you. Yeah. Oh! Change up. I tried to go back far post. No way.
And they won't connect on that one. Taken by Burns. Moves right to the middle.
No.
Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. Comes up with a monster save in front. Sometimes you make a good and just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category. He took a pretty solid jolt there, James. We're going to have to check in on him in a second.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Bakersfield's got to try to find a way to get some offense going. Still trailing by 3 goals. Toronto's got possession of the puck. Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Pappas. Bakersfield's gained possession along the boards.
Fuck.
And he slides it quickly to couldn't catch up to that pass. Quick pass over to Siemens. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Entry's way too easy.
Into the butterfly slides across to make
go.
Sent into the far corner. Toronto's gained possession. Gains the zone through center.
Shot follows it in tight and is able to beat the goaltender with his own rebound. Bakersfield still gotta find 2 more goals, but
yep.
At least have one back. That gives him a little bit of hope, and the bench seems to have come alive a little bit.
Great heads up play in the neutral zone by Duguay. Poked away and forces the turnover at center.
Oh.
Two on one timer. On a tee and misses. zone, he's looking for that one-timer no matter where the puck is. This one he hammers and it's off target.
Poked away by Couturier. The Ice Hogs have a hold in the defensive zone. Here's the pass. Oh, tremendous athletic reflexes there with the toe stop. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
This penalty's just a whistle stoppage at this.
Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Offense is on face off, and he wins the draw.